Well, I've been a Sunday driver new for many's a happy year, and I've never had my Morris Minor out to second gear. I can drive at 15 miles an hour on motorway or track, with me wife up front beside me and her mother in the back.
There was me and my daddy and my daddy's mammy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Jean.
In a crowd of 50 trippers, you can always pick me out. But my don't blame me, I voted Tory, sticker on the boot. With my bunch of heather sticking in my radiator grill, and my stick-on transfer bullet holes, I'm licensed for to kill.
There was me and my daddy, and my daddy's mammy, and her sister's granny, and four of her chums, and Auntie Peg.
I've 100 plastic pennants for to tell you where I've been, and my steering wheel is clad in simulated leopard skin. Up front for the driving mirror hangs a plastic skeleton, and in the back a dog with eyes that flicker off and on.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mummy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie May.
always drive as though my foot was resting on the brake. And I weave about the road just so she canny overtake. I can get you safe frustrated that you'll finish up in tears. And the sound of blaring motor horns is music to my ears.
There's me and my daddy and my daddy's mommy and her sister's granny and four of her chums and Auntie Liz.